Hi, Ryan Prows with Lowlife.
Ryan, fantastic to have you at Fright Fest. What does it mean for you to bring the film to the festival?
This is incredible. This is a our European premiere. This is our second screening in the world. So, and I am just blown away by the crowd here and the community here. It's been really a great reception. Yeah, it's a sort of a madcap caper where we follow all sides of a kidnapping of a pregnant woman. We follow her husband, who's a luchador, a masked Mexican wrestler, slash leg breaker for the mob. The two guys, kind of the bumbling idiots who kidnap her, and hotel owner with the secret who puts it all into motion. We have Nikki Michaud, who of stage and screen. She's incredible. We got together and wrote the movie basically around her, just to be able to work with her. She's extraordinary. Mark Burnham plays the big baddie, Teddy Bear Haynes. And then we've got a bunch of awesome newcomers. John Oswald plays a man with a tattoo on his face. And Shea Obana, who is also a writer, and Santana Dempsey. Yeah, just the trailer's online at lowlifethemovie.com. And, you know, it looks like just a crazy sort of wild ride, full exploitation style. But, you know, there's a deeper meaning and message to it that we want people to get from the film as well. So hopefully, you know, you come and enjoy it and kind of get something deeper out of it as well.
Of course, we're here celebrating the horror genre. What do you think is special about horror? What does it give fans and storytellers that they don't get from other forms of cinema?
Yeah, I think it's really just the purest, most like visceral reaction response cinema. And that's really exciting to me, is like you can cut right to the heart of, you know, full drama, full fear, terror. You can just elicit these emotions from the audience, like, with no bullshitting, basically, if I could say. Sorry. Yeah, okay.